The Portuguese Navy has intercepted a Russian river ship off its coast. According to the country's defense minister, the ship was escorted out of the so-called exclusive economic zone. This comes 1 week after Portugal scrambled fighter jets to intercept Russian bombers in international airspace along its coast.